table right there. Thank you so much. I'm grateful to be here supporting Trevor and what they are doing for young people in the LGBTQ community. I'm here tonight to talk about a man whose life embodies what it means to change perceptions, to shatter stereotypes, and provide a new perspective of hope.
Yes, right.
Excuse me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fergie.
They kicked me out. What was I supposed to do? They didn't take your picture.
I mean... No, hi, Fergie. I'm actually Armie Hammer. Thank you. I'm gonna win at the Academy Awards. Thanks. So, this is unexpected. And in typical Tom Ford style, I think he would love that if he was here. They really love you. They do. They really love you. But, Tom Ford is here. He's here on this bag. He's here on this amazing t-shirt, mock style, long sleeve shirt, and fabulous skirt. And pumps, but he's also here as a person. And the thing is, behind all of the Tom Ford life, which I thrive to get, and was really embarrassed that I didn't have Tom Ford makeup in my bag, by the way. So shaming. He is a person with compassion. He's a director. He loves to see people's feelings and listen. And this is not a shameless promotion. I have a lot of shame. I have a new song called A Little Work. And I have a version that has alternate verses. And so shamelessly, no, shame with shame, I promote the Target version that has these bonus tracks with the alt verses. These are the alt verses, because honestly, just sitting there with you tonight, Tom Ford, purse, bag, man, the myth, the legend, it made me think of that. And these are the ones that might not be heard by all, but they will be heard by you. You think you know me, but you don't know. Think I'd have nothing but easy roads. If I could show you the map to my soul, you would probably say I'm crazy. Been hungry and angry and lonely and tired. Walk through the trenches, I've been through the fire. We all will fall and rise again to the call. We're all just a little bit broken. Hey, we're all just a little bit hurt. Hey. And this is Armie Hammer, and this is the first time I've ever sang for you guys in my life. And I'm now going for my Tony. Thank you so much. Welcome, everybody, Fergie!
If I had a nickel for every time I was confused with Fergie.
We're all just a little bit broken. Hey, we're all just a little bit hurt. Hey. All right, come on. on, guys. We got theater bitches in here. You can't give me a hey. One more time. On key. I love it. All right, after I say we're all just a little bit broken, you give me that. All right, here we go. We're all just a little bit broken. We're all just a little bit hurt. We've all got wounds half open. We all can use a little work. You don't know the other part. But that's cool, though. You will. Just, I guess, with full shame or no shame, I don't know. Get it on iTunes. 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 It's a new one. iTunes. iTunes. Anyway, just get it if you want. You know what? Listen if you want. If you like it, listen. If you don't, don't. But it's a song that's really personal to me, and I feel like it's really natural for tonight. Give it up for Tom Ford! Trevor Project! This project, I wasn't even planning to speak tonight, but I guess I can't stand it when everyone else is up here singing. But this project really means so much to me. I mean, honestly, reading about the suicide percentage.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and
the unpredictable Fergie. And now, taking the stage, give it up for her one more time. Here's Shoshana Bean.